Advancing Justice LA is the largest legal service and civil rights organization in the nation, specializing in the needs of the Native Hawaiian, Pacific Islander, and Asian American communities. I believe in the work we do at Advancing Justice LA because we are committed to making sure Los Angeles is an open society, free of racism and oppression, where all communities can get along. I know the LA Super Bowl host committee and the NFL had so many incredible organizations to choose from here in Los Angeles to receive this grant. To know that we were chosen was an incredible honor. To be recognized as a change maker is incredible, because what it says is we are responsible for continuing to push the envelope to advance the needs and the rights of our community members. We will be using this grant to invest in our anti-Asian discrimination work. And the funds will be used specifically for things like our bystander intervention training and to fund our multilingual helplines that are in 6 Asian languages and dialects, as well as English. If folks want to learn more about Advancing Justice LA, they can go to our website at www.advancingjustice-la.org. As Los Angelinos, we know how incredibly diverse we are, and we celebrate that. But that means accepting one another and working together to show solidarity, particularly in this moment in time. It is that kind of solidarity and working together that we need to do in order to end racism in this town and really fulfill our dream of being a multiracial, multicultural democracy and a thriving town for all communities of color.